James. Listen, I've reestablished contact with a source. Okay, she goes by Athena. She told me about another place Black Watch runs, a place where a lot of civilians go in, but nobody sees them coming out. I'll handle it.
Closing out the last cell. Give us 10 minutes and then you can unload the whiners.
You don't like it when a monster rolls up on your home turf?
Subject 11.
You want to know what happens when you put people in a room with a monster? I'll show you.
Shit, we got a hostile. Captain, that's the escape test subject. All units, move to engage hostile at my location.
Target just took a direct hit with no damage.
All units, focus your fire! Break that fucker down! Python, this is Cottonmouth! Tango Primary is manned through half my troops already! We're in over our heads here!
Cottonmouth, this is Python. Additional reinforcements.
Rattler, this is... Target's dead. Yeah, he's inside. You better get in there.
Finally. All Rattler units, secure perimeter and maintain position until recovery gets here.
Thanks for the new toys, dipshits.
Aguera, you there?
James, listen.
Father, what's wrong?
It's no time, listen. Blackwatch is coming. They must have figured out I was talking to you.
Shit. I'll be there as soon as I can.
What? No, no. They're coming in from every direction. I'm telling you this so you'll stay away.
And let you get killed for helping me? Screw that.
Dragon, this is Hammerhead 4-2. We've arrived at the church. What is the target's location?
I'm right here. Just don't know when to give up, do you?
Father.
Cuervo, answer me! Father! Father, where are you?
They attacked a church.
A church? Come on, we gotta go. Come on!
I should have just let them take me.
Father, we don't have time for this melodramatic shit, all right? Maybe you can't stay here anymore. But that's no reason to lay down and die.
No.
You get somewhere safe. I mean it. I need you, Father. We're in this together. All right, Father. I'll join you after I'm done here.
Thank you.
No problem.
Viper 1-2, come in. Viper 1-2.
Better get on my Viper 1-2 suit.
Viper 1-2, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
You are to escort a Gentech researcher named Bellamy to the Green Zone. Coordinates transmitting. Bellamy's a Gentech VIP. Getting him out of Heller's reach is paramount.
Copy that.
And if you even think you have contact with Heller, you are cleared hot. Put that son of a bitch down.
You now, Bellamy.
Blackwatch? Viper. It's Dr. Ted Bellamy. I'm supposed to get evac'd out of here. Where is my evac team? Over. Thank you.
Dr. Bellamy, this is Viper. We have a helicopter en route to pick you up. Should arrive in 3 to 5 mics. That means minutes. Over.
Not if I can help it.
Heller is attacking. attacking Gentech scientists. Can't you see that? He'll be coming for me.
Yes, well, I'll get you transferred to the Green Zone as quickly as possible.
Well, I won't pass up a bunch of targets packed that tight.
You want to use us as bait?
Relax, Doc. This will all be over before you know.
Took down another Gentech VIP. Find me some information on a doctor named Burke. I think he's in charge of some other Gentech project.
Right away, James. Athena found the location of Dr. Koenig.
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected. See how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need.
What do you see?
A way inside.
Thank you.
share some DNA? Thanks. Security in here.
Dios mío. Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them. Dr. Kearney.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers, and they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you're telling the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
Not exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
Place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Ugh.
2-1, hostile has destroyed Comm Tower 1.
Copy that. Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
How many of these assholes are there? How many of these assholes are there?
The facility. Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me.